How's it going, YouTubers? Hang on, let me make this a little more fitting. Enough of that. We did it. We won gold in men's hockey. Well, we had to win gold in men's hockey. I mean, come on. This is hockey we're talking about. This is Canada's game. Can you imagine what would have happened if we lost? We wouldn't have heard the end of it. The U.S. put up a good fight, though. I'll give them that. I would have to say, if it wasn't for their goaltender, this game would have been blown out of the water. I mean, they got skill on their team, but their goalie kept them in it for sure. And Canada hit the post twice in the third. I was coming back from work, and this guy said on the radio, "Silly Americans, hockey's for Canada." Kind of like the cereal thing, you know. What a good game, though. I'm not a big fan of Crosby, but I'll definitely be a fan for the rest of the weekend. Well, good job, Canada. And, you know, hockey's our game. The women's won gold, and now we run it, so. Good stuff. All in all, turned out to be good Olympics. Vancouver's a great city to visit. I recommend checking it out if you ever get the chance. Alright guys, take care.